Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Harlani. I'm from Business Administration 2017. Now I will to talk about uncomfortable moment in my life. When I was a high schooler, I went to beach near my grandma's house with my friend. Although we had to walk for 3 hours to there, but it's very happy. It is cool and we passed the river, the mountain, and even the coffee field to destination. Right there also a lot of children run concert of beats. I went there with two of my friends. Even though it was a long journey, but when arrived at the exciting destination, and she wrote of us by the beautiful beach there, we slept at grandma's house only one night, and tomorrow morning we go home. Okay. Maybe that all I can tell about uncomfortable moment. Okay, thank you for watching my video. See you again.